BMX riders gearing up for this weekend's Race for Life. It's happening Sunday at the North Seatac BMX Park to benefit the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. Tonight, BMX racer wannabes were given lessons so they can take part in Sunday's race. And you know, a lot of these kids have been working hard for weeks, going door to door, raising money to fight blood-related cancers.
I'm doing it because newscaster Bill Wixey was recently diagnosed with Hodgkin's leukemia. And also, there was once a very skilled BMX racer named Todd Kingsbury who was diagnosed with leukemia and died. So since then, every track in the nation has been doing a Race for Life where we raise money for leukemia and race, and no one gets a trophy. Everybody passes that up and gets a certificate.
So it's good stuff. Race for Life gets underway Sunday at 2 at the North Seatac BMX Park with an hour of track time for anybody who wants to come and try it. The actual race starts at 4, and that's pretty serious stuff. More information on our website, q13fox.com. Just click on sports when you get there.
I get wings to fly. Oh.